Angie from the Actor Sisters, and for today's 15-minute workout, Sami and I are going to be taking you through a snippet of what our next 30-day focus program looks like in April. So we've got three different Tabatas for you to do with us today, because in the month of April when we start this focus program, every day we're going to be releasing a new Tabata for you to do at home with us when it is convenient for you. So the whole purpose of this focus program is to show you that it's not about how much time you have, but what you do with your time that matters. And it makes a massive difference to your health and fitness goals if you chip away at that and really work towards doing something every day, whether just creating a small daily habit that's going to get you closer there. So I hope you really enjoy the next workouts that we do for you. Stay all the way to the end to see me really blooper and decide that there's no way I could do 8 rounds on a certain exercise. And I hope you enjoy.
Hi guys, today I'm gonna take you through a dance to class or workout. We're gonna be using our dumbbells if you've got them. We're gonna work on that upper body. So we're gonna start with some punching movements. 1, 2, and we're gonna go 2 high. If you don't have them, that's okay. So let's go. Just a little practice. So, if you've got dumbbells, if not, clench your fist and just pushing those arms up. Are we ready? 1, 2, and 2 up. Let's go. 1, 2, and 2. We've got 8 rounds of this. Push those arms up. strong in those arms. Go for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. Hands up.
That's something I've been feeling in bed long.
Good job. And one. You guys are done. Eight rounds, four rounds doing the same, and we're going to repeat it. First one I'm going to get you to do is come down for me. Placing your elbows in, we're going to shoot it up. Alright, get ready for it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, coming down. Let's go. Elbows in, shooting up. 20 seconds. Get a little break in between. Recovery, so we're not going to be stopping. So 8 rounds, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. All right, let's follow along as best you can. We are doing a little bit of high intensity, so if it gets too much, just do a little bit of a low impact option. All right, are we ready? We're going to count down. Let's go. three, together. Let's jump down for two. Let's go. One, two, three. Kick your butt in and down. Keep it going. In. Let's touch that floor. Keep it going. One, two. All right. Your active recovery. Bring those arms around. Double arm strokes here. Let's go. One, two, three. Together. Down to the floor. Keep going. In. Touch that floor. Three, two, one. All right. Active recovery. Let's bring it around. Double arm strokes. You want to work a little bit harder. Add a little squat. Bring it.
Tabata with the active sisters. Keep it going.
Shake it out. I can't do it. I can't.